The presidential race in Ecuador is to go to an April runoff between leftist government candidate Lenin Moreno and ex-banker Guillermo Lasso. Although Moreno was the clear leader in Sunday's election, he failed to get the 40% of votes and 10 percentage point difference over his nearest rival to win outright. Ecuador's fragmented opposition is now set to close ranks around Lasso amid anger over an economic downturn and corruption scandals, which could end a decade of leftist rule.